I would tell young people just to believe in themselves and to work hard for what they do. I don't really believe in idols that I never met or something like that. I think it's more to a person than just television and what you see. I kind of like Jamie Panada. She's a great archer. I would like to be like her one day. I'm doing good still now. Persistent. And I'm kind of hardworking, let's say. I'm a perfectionist. And that's good, but also that is really bad. The one from Antalya last year, 2008, I was third that time. I think that my only enemy is probably myself.